The nervous system is a complex network of nerve cells and nerve fibers spread throughout the body. Its function is to interpret, store, and respond to information received from inside and outside. The central nervous system, or CNS, consists of the brain and spinal cord and is responsible for processing information gathered from the rest of the nerves and transmitting instructions to the body. Messages passing to and from the CNS are carried by the nerves of the peripheral nervous system. This system includes 12 pairs of cranial nerves and 31 pairs of spinal nerves. The cranial nerves and the spinal nerves carry movements and sensations. The autonomic nervous system, consisting of sympathetic and parasympathetic nerve fibers, controls such involuntary functions as the heartbeat.